Please don't breathe right
Freddie
in
Mercury.
Your face.
Breathe right in his face? Fuck you, dude. Alright, time to continue where we left off in Hitman. I was gonna say Absolution, but it's not Absolution. Whoa.
Right, I'll tell you what, you fat little cunt.
Gee, okay, it's alright. So we have to somehow get upstairs, and... I don't want to do the same thing I normally do, because I normally go for that guy there, to get up to him.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Oh, this will come in handy. Oh, if I can get upstairs, I can do the exact same thing I did to her, to what I did to him. Goodbye. Who does number two work for? You can normally kill this geese. Hopefully nobody sees me do this. Oh hell yeah, I'm getting up there.
I have no idea what the fuck he just said.
I don't think anybody will mind me being up here, I'm pretty sure.
A few moments later.
Oh! God damn it. I took some. Oh, I didn't even take any. Fuck. Alright, well, that was a waste. Let's reload. Alright, I think I have an idea. Hopefully it'll work. We are gonna go get that rat poison. So, my idea is to... Oh, I know. I'll do my old meme. Here's the plan. And this one might not actually go to plan. But, you know, whatever. My plan is to... Using my old suit, which I'll go get now, to go up, get upstairs. But I'll have to throw away my gun. In a bin. Is there a bin anywhere? You know what, nobody's gonna come back here. I'm gonna put my gun down. There you go. So, I shouldn't have a weapon on me. I'll probably get rid of this crowbar, actually. I think that counts as a weapon. Everything else is fine, right? Just need to go get my suit. Right, sneak in the same way I snuck in last time. Get my suit. And get out of here. This way. Let's go this way. You're fucking right, my man. It's Wednesday, my dudes.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
Oh my god, it actually is Wednesday, too. Not that this is going up, but... I'm filming this on a Wednesday. Fuck yeah. Bow ties are amazing, my dude. Oh wait, I never said the plan. Did I? I can't remember. So, gonna go upstairs. Alright, let's start from the beginning. But, I've only done half of it. So the plan was, get rat poison. Boom, got rat poison. Get back into my suit, which I did. Go get the security pass, which somebody left in the toilet. That's a good little cheat for you if you need to get upstairs, because Then we're going to go to the boy, the Met security man. They're going to let us in, as long as you don't have a gun on you. And then we're going to go upstairs. We're going to take out one of the security guards, and we're going to poison her drink. And then I don't know what happens after that. She may go to the toilet. Oh, she'll probably go to her toilet, or we'll be waiting to kill her. And I'm going to drown her. There's another old meme for you. Right, you go on this way, I believe.
That's nasty.
Yeah, I picked my nose. I'm like, you fucking gay. Alright, thank you. On my way, bitch. Welcome, sir. Bald-headed men first.
Thank you, sir. Please continue.
Alright. Now this is where they frisk you. You can get the gun up to this point if you really want to.
Hold on, punk.
He's clear. He's clear!
I hope I don't have the gun on me back, and I definitely got rid of it, right? Thank you. Fed.
Please don't breathe right Freddy in my face.
Don't breathe right in his face? Fuck you, dude.
Would you mind not breathing directly into my mouth?
Thank you, my dude. Actually, I don't even have to get in the thing. Will anybody?
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned.
There she is. Right, I need to find the way to get into her bathroom. Hey. Oh, yeah, that's right, I forgot about that. There's a difference. Upstairs people have blue vests on, downstairs people have the red vest on. I totally forgot about that. Ugh. Right, I do need to see if there's a way of getting into this room. Let me just have a little explore. Alright.
Please enjoy the show, sir. Awesome bow tie, buddy. But I can't let you walk through here.
These guys really like bow ties. A lot.
Well, you nailed the dress code, but due to increased security measures, I can't let you through.
Well, my install stopped for fucking Smite, so what are you gonna do about it? Can I go in here? Is this? Oh,
this is
sorry.
Good. That's the way out.
Hey, I can blend in. Nah, fuck it. No point. I'm gonna save real quick just to make sure that we can come back to this point and I don't have to do it all over again.
It was at this moment Jackson knew. He fucked up.
Retry. Please don't disconnect me.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the...
I'm not doing this all fucking over again. Fuck off. Duh. Game. Piece of shit. I beg your fucks? This cunting game. This game makes me want to self-harm.
Eventually.
Yes, it finally worked. All right. Saving. Saving the booty, show me the booty. Saving the booty, show me the booty.
Look at that booty, show me the booty, give me the booty, I want the booty, back up the booty, I need the booty, I like the booty, oh what a booty, shaking that booty, I saw the booty, I want the booty, Lord what a booty, bring on the booty.
I'm gonna just see if I can poison him.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not.
Show me the booty.
It's because I have AIDS. Visual AIDS, and I want to show those to you right now.
You there. Excuse me. Hey. Are you not listening?
I don't think he's seen me go in here. Oh, he...
Not for this. Not my problem anyway.
Did he see me go in here? Did he see me?
He walks up to the closet. Get closer to the closet. Now he's at the closet. Now he's opening the closet.
Oh, I seen him in the mirror.
Hey.
I'm pretty sure back in the day, poison just used to poison people. Right, now I'm hoping the champagne will make her come to the... Once again, we're... Oh, fuck, my head was down real low again. I keep forgetting. Once again, we're probably after gonna do a... A little bit of a wait, but you know, it's the life of a hitman. What can you do? Show me the booty, show me the booty.
Look at that booty, show me the booty, give me the booty, I want the booty, back up the booty, I need the booty, I like the booty, oh what a booty, shaking that booty, I saw the booty, I want the booty, Lord what a booty, bring on the booty.
We give her the shits! Yes! She's coming to the bathroom. Imagine like, imagine if it made the paper that, like, it would be like, lovely couple, both drowned in toilets in two separate floors. That's it. What the fuck? Oh, I thought the toilet was... I did it. Yes! Who does number... Oh, I'm not doing that joke again. Dead bitch. This one... You know what they call me in the bad, bad world of Hitman? The Toilet Killer.
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg!
You know what happened with the D-R-E.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Why does she... Okay. Time to escape. I know. Let's get out of here. We can get the boat from here. For fuck's sake. Oh. I'm gonna get connected and about disconnected in a second. Alright, quick. Oh, they're gonna recognize me if I get too close. Yeah, I'll just go around this way. How did I escape? What? Can I not leave? Why are they not letting me leave? Is he gonna recognize me? Oh, he is. Don't recognize me now. Oh, yeah. You fuck. Do you think the key's in here somewhere? Oh, he won't recognize me. Good. You were lucky. There you go. Come on, there's gotta be a key in here somewhere. Hell no. It's alright, I'll get it. I'll get out another way.
Look at that booty, show me the booty, give me the booty, I want the booty, back up the booty, I need the booty, I like the booty, oh what a booty, shaking that booty, I saw the booty, I want the booty, Lord, what a booty.
Is this game broken? What the fuck? Why can I not leave this place? Is it fucking glitched? Right, there's Viktor Novikov, so he's fucking dead. The game is clearly fucking glitched. Alright, let's just pretend that I did, that the game worked and it let me leave on the plane, because you don't, I don't think you need anything for, to get away on the plane. So, yeah. Yeah, won. Very good me. Very good. The Drowned King won. Yes. Alright, and I'll see you next time where we will be playing the next mission, which I don't know the name of.
Thank you. Much love.